Come on, Florida. Welcome to the vlog.
Good morning, my natives. It's your man, Dayln here. And it is about 4:30 or 5 in the morning, and Bradley's got me out of bed, running to the gym to do some legs. He's gotta work this afternoon. It's 8:30 in the morning. So we're going there to go work out, because he's gonna work this afternoon and evening, so we're gonna get this done out of the way first thing. We'll see y'all there, man.
These hoes be doing research.
Research.
I swear, she like this piece of hair off in the sink ain't come from me first.
I swear.
The way you stressing got me blowing indo, outdo. Every time you intro, that's my cue to outro. And I know all my niggas call you crazy. You just misunderstood though. Do all the evil in your eyes, swear I can still see the good.
Exercising every day is killing me, but we'll get through it no matter what. Even if I feel really heavy exercise, it's just a motor on it. It's day 19. Yeah, 11 days left. Wow. And I'm vlogging for the rest of August. So apparently it's called Vlogist and Data. I'm doing online every day. Okay, so now I did my, you didn't see it, but I did my, so I also did leg extensions and also leg presses. Now I'm gonna do my stiff legged deadlifts again to get those hammies popping. I'll see what Bradley's doing because he's here. I don't know how much longer we'll be here, but you're probably 45 minutes already. I know this video is short for the workout anyways, but that's all right. So I'm sure we'll have plenty more to do today to keep y'all entertained for Vlogist.
Me, straight up. You talking about I had the key to your heart. Then I got my first European. You took that key, then you keyed it. What type of shit do we be in? Blowing up TNT and hella drama TMZ. And bitch, I'm leaving. And then she switched the shit like.
Alright, on to the next munch.
Well, I think I'm gonna finish off this week with just a little bit of arms.
Well, I think that's it for this native. My fish, Bradley. So look at this, post-workout, Bradley said he doesn't want my native filth to get on his car seats.
No, so, you said that.
So he laid me down.
Sweaty shirt on my leather seats.
I can't believe you said native filth. Or was it filthy native?
He does it for himself too though.
Granted, this is an expensive car, thus meaning expensive seats. I think I'm gonna change my Instagram name to filth native. So we're back at the crib. I'm not sure, we're gonna do some laundry and stuff, so I'll bust you out when something dope happens. Well, as it turns out, we went to go do our laundry, and both of the machines in our apartment suite are broken. So we had to come to this lovely place. It's a laundromat. We're racking up these things. We're gonna sit here in the scorching heat with all these dryers that are putting out even more heat, sweating to death. So, fun Sunday. Not only do we have to come here and do laundry, but none of our clothes went through the spin cycle to get at least semi-dry out of the washer. So now we gotta wring them all out. All right, we're not gonna stick around here. We're gonna go do something else. Hey, go baby. Oh shit, I gotta drive. U-turn, green light. Look at this, driving, vlogging, being entertaining. Oh! Now I gotta turn right. Bradley's just enjoying the ride. Oh. We're going to the Best Buy again. So my super cute and awesome boyfriend took me back to Best Buy, surprised me with a early birthday present, and it's pretty gangsta. Check it out. Look at that. 49-inch 4K TV, but he needed me to come to Best Buy to pick it up because he couldn't fit it in his car. So, we're gonna set it up. I'm hyped! Alright, we're gonna let that update. We finished the laundry, which was painfully agonizing. It was so hot. Now we're gonna eat some cold soup that Bradley made last night for dinner, which is delicious. I never thought cold soup would taste so good. Some of that, we'll see y'all once we get this bish set up. Oh, having that TV is so sick. And now I'm outside, it's a beautiful afternoon. It's like 4:30. Brad's been at work for a bit. I'm actually gonna go see him and go run around Wilt Manors for a little bit. And then, I don't know, probably come home and cut this video together, throw it on YouTube and watch it on the new TV. Meal prep's done, and I'm starting to write a sort of script, mock-up script for my channel trailer, and I can't wait to shoot it. It's gonna be awesome. It's only gonna be 1 minute long, but it's gonna take a lot of work. Anyways, see y'all in a shotgun. Actually, you know what? One thing that's been brought to my attention since I got in my truck, you know, yesterday you see me buy that Pokemon CD and that Savage Garden CD. When I put those in my vehicle, they sound so much better than my iPhone over Bluetooth streaming Apple Music. Like, you know, it's so funny because I'm so indulged in that now that I forget what a colossal difference like a physical copy of something plays, like in a vehicle, how much better it sounds. It's not even funny. Like, the speakers in here sound so much clearer and crisper and louder. It's insane. So you should consider that, buying CDs, peeps.
The boys hooked me up at Free Monsters.
Getting me strung out. All right, well, I had one of those monsters Bradley gave me. Let's throw on the Tabak Nat Camel back and go for a quick run. I'll see y'all in a few. All right, what's cracking? I'm out here for a jog, chilling with Donald, Snoopy, and Winnie. And up around this corner, we got some Minions and classic Mickey M. That boy's been there for me my entire life. I keep running, but I just wanted to say, I'm gonna try and get a shot at this one guy. He's wearing a chicken outfit outside a wing place, standing out here in the scalding heat in the middle of the sun in Florida. And it's pretty funny, but definitely hates his job. There he is, chicken man. Okay, got my run in. As you can see, I am sweaty AF. Now I'm going back to the crib. I gotta start looking into this lens more. I've been watching my videos and it's weird when I just hold it to the side or I'm not looking at you. Cause I love you guys. So, it's so hard while driving though, and the only time I get to talk is while I'm driving. So I'm going home, start cutting this video, and I'll see y'all there. All right, my natives, I'm fresh out the shower. I'm cooking some dinner, and I'm gonna cut this video and go to bed. Thank y'all for watching. It's been a wonderful week with all of y'all. Tweet me some suggestions for some exercises at Dayln Gerard. Throw me a thumbs up, subscribe for a good time, and I will see y'all tomorrow, man. Peace.
Watch how these hoes be doing research.
Research, research, research.
I swear, she like this piece of hair off in the sink ain't come from me first. No, no.
I swear, I swear, I swear, I swear.
Yeah, hang around too goddamn long, it's like.